So, morning, Governor. Can you tell us what you're doing here today?
Yes, well, with the Deputy Governor, we're just having a drive around the districts just to come along and thank the election staff and observe also what's going on. And it seems very calm, very orderly, very efficiently organised, as we've come to expect from the election supervisor and his excellent staff. So we started off here in West Bay, and we're going to be travelling around some of the other districts a little bit later on.
So what time did you set out this morning?
Half an hour or so we set off, but we'll be out for the next sort of few hours, just driving around and seeing what's going on. But as I said, so far it all looks extremely calm, extremely efficient, and